chamber. You said you would allow Catalan MEPs to speak the Catalan language here in the plenary, the 13th most widely spoken language in the EU, with more than 10 million speakers. Well, their MEPs are still not allowed to speak Catalan in this house, which is supposed to be open and democratic. And that, Mr. Schulz, is a shame and a democratic deficit. I urge you to think that over again and fulfill your promise. Thank you very much.